Baby, it's time for one of these again. I've decided to change my horribly unhealthy lifestyles and decided that a better fizzy drink might be more suitable for me. Tasty. Alright, so I have been reading bloody German all day, when suddenly my mother, being the lovely lady that she is, sent me a text message saying that I got a cassette in the mail. And then I had been wondering, I can't remember ordering any cassettes in the past like 2 months. But lo and behold, here it is. It's just a single cassette. Just one. And I thought that that was very interesting because I don't know what is in here. I actually do not know. And as you can see, it has come from Houston, and it has a P.O. box. Obviously, I've blurred everything out. And you know, it's just one of these. Media mail, please be careful, okay. So, you know, let's just get to it. Let's open this. No more beating around the bloody bush. Alright. Cassettes are here, boys. Cassettes are here. Oh my god. The Viper cassettes are here, son. Okay, so you know, this is like the autograph thing. Like, I'm gonna just, you know, blur my name there. To the dude who ordered these cassettes. Thanks for being an excellent fan. God bless you. And Viper's signature, you know, this is like your basic J card, as you can see. It has just your covers, don't smoke crack, but it came with this additional one, which is also signed. But take a look at this. Take a look at fucking this. I mean, what even reads there? World, rap, what is that? Oh, that's from the world, okay. Star, world star, Viper rapper, okay. That's how it goes. But like, look at this, this is a piece of fucking art right here. I mean, this is just too amazing. Is there anything else in here? Not that I can see. But the cassettes are here, boys. The cassettes are here.